bet you can get better film shooting like this.
Yeah.